The Jewish Agency has been building Jewish identity in the former Soviet Union since 1991. There is a vibrant Jewish community here in Kiev, Ukraine's capital. At Hillel's main branch, a new birthright group is preparing for their upcoming visit to Israel. Tatiana Abovich is leading the group. As the director of Hillel in Kiev, she is among the Jewish community's most important leaders. Tanya was born in Vinnytsia, a small city about 160 miles from Kiev. Her family, like many families in the Soviet era, was disconnected from their Jewish heritage. Tanya's first contact with Jewish traditions was in 2004 at a Jewish agency summer camp. It was an experience that changed her life forever.
Лагерь, потом лехет, потом первые группы таглита. Вот это был какой-то такой трамплин, который меня очень-очень высоко подбросил и не дал возможности приземлиться.
Tanya's experience at the summer camps inspired her to become very active in Vinnytsia's Jewish community, until she moved to Kiev to study. Tanya's deepest personal relationships were formed at the camps, and the connections she formed there impact her personal and professional life to this day. It's now Friday, and before the sundown, Tanya rushes to the Moshe house, where she will welcome Shabbat together with her friends.
Я поняла, что такое быть еврейкой, когда влюбилась за шабатней трапезой. Я посмотрела в глаза человеку и поняла, что, вероятно, было бы очень-очень здорово, если бы мы накрыли такой шабатний ужин, и я зажгла свечи только для нас двоих.
Шаббат шалом!
Шаббат шалом!
At the Shabbat dinner table, Tanya and her friends share fond memories from their Jewish camp experience. This reminiscing is natural, since camp is where they discovered themselves, their Jewish roots, and the people with whom they would interact for years to come. Sunday is a day off for most people, but not for Tanya. She's been up since 6 a.m. and is now on her way to Jewish summer camp in the outskirts of the city. Tanya returns to summer camps every year to lead different educational activities. She likes to look into the eyes of the community's next leaders and see the future take shape before her eyes.
Наша основная задача – привлечь их в еврейскую жизнь, привлечь в общину, создать очень прочную связь каждого с Израилем и тем самым помочь каждому сделать еврейский выбор.
In many countries of the former Soviet Union, such as Ukraine, the Jewish Agency continues to strengthen Jewish culture, the bond with our heritage, and connection to the State of Israel. And much like Tanya, many owe their strong Jewish identities to Jewish camping. More than 160,000 youth have participated in Jewish Agency camps since their inception. Today, the camps are an essential component of shaping the Jewish community in the former Soviet Union and educating the Jewish leaders of tomorrow.